Hey guys, today we're doing a leg and booty workout, so I'm going to take you guys through everything that I do. So I'm starting warming up with banded glute bridges, supersetting that with abduction with the band. So you just saw banded lunges with a reverse hyper with the band. I didn't do any abduction because I did it in the previous superset, so I didn't want to double it up. So that's why I was just using the band, keep my leg shoulder width apart, squeezing from the glutes to bring my legs up. Okay, so next I'm going to do this leg press, which is a little different from most leg presses. It is instead of vertical, it lies horizontal. And I'm gonna use it to activate my glutes, not my quads, so you'll see my hips raised. You've probably seen this on my channel a couple of times. If you haven't, this is kind of a cool exercise. Not every gym has it. I'm gonna superset that with kettlebell swings. So today's outfit, we have Puma shoes, LAU pants, I don't know if you guys can see them very well, so LAU high-waisted, Puma top, and my headband is from Lowly Women. Assisted chin up and supersetting that with box jumps into a squat with a step down because hashtag safety. So now I'm gonna do an abductor-adductor superset on the machine. That's fine.
What happened to your car?
What didn't happen?
I'm gonna time this one now.
I ended up doing glute kickback because there was guys in Michigan, but they're not on there anymore, so I'm going to do the superset. That's a wrap. Ending with some cardio and then pulling rolling. Meet my meal, train a client. So thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe and follow me on my social media. I'm gonna go to the next one.